you're walking in the woods. There's no one around and your phone is dead. Out of the corner of your eye, you spot him. He's following you, about 30 feet back. He gets down on all fours and breaks into a sprint. He's gaining on you. You're looking for your car, but you're all turned around. He's almost upon you now, and you can see that there's blood on his face. My God, there's blood everywhere!
Running for your life from Shia LaBeouf. He's brandishing a knife, it's Shia LaBeouf. Lurking in the shadows, Hollywood superstar Shia LaBeouf. Living in the woods, Shia LaBeouf. Killing for sport, Shia LaBeouf. Eating all the bodies, actual cannibal Shia LaBeouf.
Now it's dark, and you seem to have lost him. But you're hopelessly lost yourself, stranded with a murderer. You creep silently through the underbrush. In the distance, a small cottage with a light on. Hope. You move stealthily towards it. But your leg! Ah! It's caught in a bear trap!
Gnawing off your leg.
Quiet, quiet.
Running to the cottage.
Quiet, quiet.
Now you're on the doorstep. Sitting inside, Shia LaBeouf. But he doesn't hear you enter, Shia LaBeouf. Sneaking up behind him, strangling superstar Shia LaBeouf. Fighting for your life with Shia LaBeouf. Wrestling a knife from Shia LaBeouf. Stabbing in his kidneys. Safe at last from Shia LaBeouf.
You limp into the dark woods, blood oozing from your stump leg. You've beaten Shia LaBeouf.
Wait, he isn't dead. Shia, surprise! He bears a gun to your head and death in his eyes. But you can do jujitsu.
You can do it.
Body slam superstar Shia LaBeouf. Legendary fight with Shia LaBeouf. Trouble Tuesday night for Shia LaBeouf. You try to swing an axe at Shia LaBeouf, but the weather's turning fast from your stump leg. He's dodging every strike. You counter to the left. You counter to the right. You counter to the deck. You're chopping off his head now. You have just decapitated Shia LaBeouf.
His head topples to the floor expressionless. You fall to your knees and catch your breath. You are finally safe from Shia LaBeouf.